cat still in St. Francis Tree. Gerardo and Peterson Street. Been there since Wednesday. Midwest Tree Service experts. Came all the way from Chaska, Minnesota, based out of Maplewood. Come help save it. Then it's going to the St. Francis veterinarian for care if we ever get it out of this tree. Kitty! Come on, kitty! Kitty, 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 kitty! Come on, kitty! Come on! That guy's braver than me. Well, you might have to shake him out. You're pretty close. Come on, kitty!
He's trapping onto the branch. No, he didn't want to go.
Come on, kitty! Come on! Don't let him get by your face! You might have to drop him in the tarp.
Just calm down, run back.
It's okay, kitty.
We got on, dude.
It's okay, kitty.
Don't let go of it so he goes back in the tree and runs back up there.
That would not be good.
Oh, that would suck.
That would suck.
No, he says he's got it. Seems like the
What's
cat's
been at?
Meowing?
Sounds like he's settled down anyway.
Well, he's probably warm.
I'm thinking, oh my god.
Don't let him climb back up the tree.
Go over there, Jay. Well, no, actually, probably don't do that.
Just grab him by the neck.
Where is he?
My hands are frozen. Yes.
Please.